pitchers with Zibanejad, Kreider, and Buchnevich. Buchnevich, who has scored 3 goals in the last 4 games. Marner keeps it in for Toronto, finds an open man. Quick shot by Matthews, save Shesterkin. Oh, good shot and an outstanding save.
He's turned himself into a solid player the last year and a half.
Here he is. Pass to Nylander. Save. Rebound. Score. John Tavares. Well, he has hurt the Rangers for so many years. And he gets Toronto on the board early here.
And then nobody picked up Tavares. You got to look around, find the open man. And Tavares came in, 2-4 for the Rangers. We're still getting back, so there was 4-3, and John Tavares with that open net.
Lindgren with a shot, deflection, a save by Hutchinson, kept loose, played back to Fox. Fox moving in, shot saved by Hutchinson. Played up the boards, Strome with a shot, deflected by Fox, a little wide. Back the other way, Brendan Lemieux. Up the board, stopped by Hedl. Back past the stall, across to D'Angelo with room. Skates in, looks, and they score! Philip Hedl with a tap-in off a beautiful feed from Tony D'Angelo. And the Rangers tie it 1-1.
Rangers get it in deep. That was Lemieux. Put it in. They go to work. Forced the turnover. Now the Rangers get it back. And here comes D'Angelo. Head up, head up, head up. And that beautiful little play. He just waits for Hedl to get in position. And then he puts it right in the perfect spot. And a little tap in for Hedl.
Carries to the line. Stopped on a nice poke check by Adam Fox. Giveaway to Zibanejad. Moves to the net. And a save by Hutchinson. Hit the post.
Hit the post. Short side.
Kreider in for the faceoff, wins it, Zibanejad scores! How about that? Kreider wins the faceoff, and Zibanejad cashes in. It's 2-1 Rangers.
Wins this one cleanly, and Zibanejad right behind him just skates into it. And that great wrist shot of his, here it comes again. Some bodies there, period. Here's Kreider.
Moving in, he scores!
The face-off again. Zibanejad wins it, and Buchnevich just throws it over to the side, and then here's Kreider. The speed, and not good positioning by the defenseman, and he just pulls it to his back end. There it is again. Buchnevich just throws it in an area, and away goes Kreider. And if you don't have good positioning on him, he can do that.
This is Tyson Barry and Mitch Marner. Chandler wide. Here's Marner again, open, fake, shoot, save, Shesterkin, made another one on the rebound. Matthews shoots wide, save Shesterkin as he stops Zach Hyman.
They give up a 3-on-2, leads to this rush, and then he saves one, and he's got another one coming up here. Missed net, and Marner, or pardon me, Hyman has that chance. That was just a fabulous save. Unbelievable save again, Hyman, and look at Shesterkin finds it. And makes that.
And D'Angelo. Off the boards. They did. But Engvall is stopped by Shesterkin.
Boy, Shesterkin's putting on a show.
Shot there by Hall is knocked away. Looking. Tries it across and it was missed by Hall.
Nice shot again by Fox.
Panarin with Mark Stahl. Panarin saved by Hutchinson. The rebound. A save by Hutchinson. Sandin. Now Andreas Janssen, open band. Kerfoot with a pass across, set up Kapanen. There's Fox, pressured by Janssen. And poked out of the zone, chance for a 2-on-1. Kapanen moves in with Tavares. Saved by Shesterkin. Picked up there by Kapokako. Here's Kapanen, the two fins opposite one another. Stahl helping out. Andreas Janssen in front, saved by Shesterkin. No, it went, got through him. I thought he had it. It went through him, and Austin Matthews gets his 38th of the season.
But behind the net, you'll see, just keep an eye on the front of the net. Eventually, that's where Matthews is. You better have somebody there. Lemieux is in the area, but not close enough. And Matthews on his backhand. Watch how quickly he lets it go on his backhand. Just lifts the stick of Lemieux and then fires the backhand shot. And
Matthews with goals in four of his last five games. There's Kreider. Look at the speed of Kreider. Pass blocked by Matthews.
Hutchinson locks his stick. Seemed to trip.
Gets it back from Dermott, but they score! Pavel Vucevic! And the Rangers regain the two-goal lead.
Sid never got set. Here's the long pass. Kreider gets in there. Hutchinson falls there. Can't get up. Has somebody get the stick. He's trying to find it. By the time he picks it up, he's still not set. Shot through the legs. And the Rangers come right back for the goal as Vucevic scores it.
Trichink mustn't get there first. Bostrom can wave and give it up to Nylander. Under 2 minutes to go. 3-on-2 broken up. Nice play by Fox, who moves in. Adam Fox looks. Pass in front. And Hutchinson kept it out. Tony D'Angelo goes deep against Dermott. Around the net, wrap around. Oh, went off the post.
Fox made the play again. No, Sam, it just doesn't seem like he can have any kind of lead. It's safe, right?
No. Here's Kreider with speed. And it's stuffed by Hutchinson. Vucevic finds Kreider. Kreider for Zibanejad. In front for Vucevic. And a save by Hutchinson. Oh, man, did they move the puck beautifully.
Yeah, beautiful pass. Now, Matthews this time came back defensively. Hutchinson will jump on top of it. Here's the pass all the way across. Backhand pass there. Matthews was there. Here it is again. Let's see. I don't know if Matthews touched it. I think he...
Brought back in by Moore. Moore pass to Timisoff. In front, Engvall, two shots stopped by Shesterkin. Another shot blocked, another save by Shesterkin. It's in Barry. Checked by Mark Stahl. Play by Stahl. 40 seconds gone by in the penalty. Matthews moves in, feet across. Back to Matthews, he scores. Austin Matthews.
Hustle, they try to get it out. And it's kept in right there. Now it's a 4-on-3 the other way. And here come the Leafs. Little give and go. And Matthews with that fabulous shot. So the Rangers were so good right up to that point.
10 to go. Rangers leading 4-3. Nylander checked by Stahl. Truba is knocked down. The giveaway to Vucevic. He skates it clear. He leads McKegg to the empty net. He scores! And behind the plate, Truba and Zach Hyman. Those are former college teammates.
Truba was incensed, and then Vucevic really made a good play. He made a good move, first of all, in his own zone to give himself a little space.
So the final seconds tick off, and the Rangers win it. 5-3. They have won 3 out of 4.